David Rovics. And I would believe he has at least one more song in him. Yeah, go ahead. I mean, after the revolution or anything you like.
Something optimistic.
Optimistic. That's a very optimistic song.
Here's my social change. How social change happens in 3 minutes. You don't need to go to the Marxist conferences, just listen to the song.
This is Sean Patterson.
Part isn't hard. Second step is everybody realizing they're like you, they're holding the same card. Step three is fighting, there's a tactic, but everyone believes it could be true. That if all the people were collected, there just might be something we can do, and everything could change. So, quick. So try hard to make sure it isn't, so you don't have a problem. And if you do, it's not the same problem. And if it is, there is just nowhere you can go. But it's happened many times. The history is rich, though we easily forget how a meme can take hold and grab you, how it can spread out like a net, and everything can change. So they'll say we are lost, or we're dreaming, or they'll make a dream for us. They'll try to come up with a good story about why we belong at the back of the bus, about why we belong in this position, about how we don't know what we meant, about how there most certainly isn't any such thing as a 99%, but everything can change. So
I believe that proved the point of David's song.